Top 3 isn't that bad, to be honest. Like, there's final 3 players remaining, plus I did have a decent amount of kills, so it's not that bad.